wife is she? All seven were her husband. Jesus said, you're way off base, and here's why. One, you don't know your Bibles. Two, you don't know how God works. After the dead are raised up, we're past the marriage business. As it is with angels now, all our ecstasies and intimacies, then we'll be with God. And regarding the dead, whether or not they are raised, don't you ever read the Bible? How God at the bush said to Moses, I am not, was the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. The living God is God of the living, not the dead. You are way, way off base. One of the religion scholars came up, hearing the lively exchanges of question and answer, and seeing how sharp Jesus was in his answers. He put in his questions, which is more important of all the commandments? Jesus said, the first in importance is, listen, Israel. The Lord your God is one. So love the Lord God with all your passion and prayer and intelligence and energy. And here is the second. Love others as well as you love yourself. There is no other commandment that ranks with these. The religion scholar said, a wonderful answer, teacher. So lucid and accurate, that God is one and there is no other, and loving him with all passion and intelligence and energy, and loving others as well as you love yourself. Why, that's better than all of offerings and sacrifices put together. When Jesus realized how insightful he was, he said, you're almost there, right on the border of God's kingdom. After that, no one else dared ask a question. God said to my master, while he was teaching in the temple, Jesus asked, how is it that the religion scholars say that the Messiah is David's son? dispatch the angels. They will pull in the chosen from the four winds, from pole to pole. Take a lesson from the fig tree. From the moment you notice its buds form, the merest tint of green, you know summer's just around the corner. And so it is with you. When you see all these things, you know he is at the door. Don't take this lightly. I'm not just saying this for some future generation, but for this one. Did you hear that? After that, do we need no wit? After that, do we Said, before a rooster crows twice, you'll deny me three times. standing guard in front of him saw